Hi guys, we are Lisa and Lemon Indie Games, and today we want to show you how to change the volume between the objects, more louder or more quieter, depends on the distance between them. At first, let's create a global variable sound. It will be 100. Next, we add two objects, a car and the microphone. And when car would be closer to the microphone, the sound would be much louder. To the car, we add a draggable behavior. Next, we go to the event editor and choose at the beginning of the scene. Then, choose play the sound on the channel. And then, choose our sound. In our case, it's the sound of the engineer. Mark channel like number one. And it make it on repeat. Then, set the volume 0. Create new event with no condition and add an action change the volume at the channel. And here, enter 1 at the channel identifier and sign equal at the modification signs. At the volume menu, we need to choose mathematical tools and there choose a maximum of 2 numbers. At first expression, we need to enter 0. At the second expression, we need to write the distance the engine can be heard. In our case, it's 1000. And after it, enter minus sign. Then press the expressions button and choose the object, then position, then distance between two objects. At the first line, we select a car, and at the second line, we select the microphone. Okay, now we divide all this formula by 1000 and multiply this by a global variable sound. So, here we are, everything's ready. Let's try. Okay, now let's try to change 1000 to 500. Whoa! It's working. Cool. So, if you like this video and if it was useful for you, please like this video and subscribe. Bye!